with our breakfast. Some pumpkin, carrot, a little bit of pork, and potato. Baby has some pumpkin porridge, cereal, milk. It's getting cold and windy. It's going to snow in 2 days. So today I need to pick up all the green tomatoes and deal with the garden too. Tomato on it. Up. Look at this. Linda, are you going to help mommy? Come on, help mommy. There are all the tomatoes. All the tiny, tiny ones. I'm not going to pick up. And now I need to pick up all the peppers too. I still have quite a few on this plant. This one. Here. Okay, here. There are all the peppers. Quite a few actually. Look at squash leaves. Look at the squash. See? The leaves start get frozen, change color. I'm going to die. I'm not going to grow next year. I don't like them. This is a chicken carrot tofu soup. Mm-hmm. Kind of dish I made for baby. This is pork bok choy dish. It's a little bit spicy.
Okay.
I don't think baby wants it. And this is leftover from morning. Satisfied?
Wow.
Are you satisfied with your lunch?
Wow.
That's from Lucinda.
Wow.
Messy. Nest here. Yeah. You want to show other people? Ladies? Yes. She was locking over by our dog on the Halloween day. She's fine. We'll be recovered from this soon.
Thank you.
there bones at all in this?
No.
Good.
This is our noodles. That's the homemade noodles. Look at this. Some spicy sauce inside noodles.
Bye-bye.